Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play True Crime Streets of LA for the GameCube. I just woke up. Literally just woke up in the last hour. Hey, I got a new painting. You can see it right there. It's the Birth of Venus. She's naked. That's why I bought it. Ladies and gentlemen, in the last episode, we finished the second alter reality. We didn't fight Kim, but we saw him, and Rocky beat the heck out of us, and then we beat the heck out of Rocky. Somehow, I don't know how we did it, but we did. So, I think we're gonna finish the game for the first time in this session of recording. House of Wu, off to Wahoo's place. This is one of my more favorite missions of the entire game because it's just so supernatural. No.
What do you mean Rocky got away?
He got away.
Where were you anyway?
Went out to dinner with my brother.
Huh?
Barbecue ribs.
Yeah, I love ribs. Ribs are my favorite. Goatee is sideways right now.
How dare you keep this from us?
Oh, come on, Chief. This case is a matter of national security.
Here we go.
We've got millions of fake $20 bills pouring out of LA.
Is that so bad? What's different for the last 100 years?
The 20's got Jackson's face on it, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
Look smart ass.
Burn.
Uncle Sam wants FBI. To know where this counterfeit is coming from.
Uncle Sam doesn't really exist. He's not a real person.
Alive. Problem is, we still have nothing but his stupid nickname.
Well, why don't we ask his partner in crime?
Why don't we?
As in who?
Yo mama, fatty.
Not Ancient Wu.
Hey.
Not yet.
Ancient Wu.
Are you an idiot?
Wu is urban myth. Fortune cookie stuff.
I love fortune cookies. Yeah, that's why we should go talk to him. He probably has some. I'm hungry. It's the morning. I'm hungry. I'm starving to death. I could eat a horse. Or whatever sound a horse makes. What sound does a giraffe make? I'm curious. I've never heard a giraffe noise. I imagine it would be like really almost shrilly and like really narrow because they got really long necks. So it's like their vocal cords. They have a long way to go up their neck. I don't want to drive no dang doll security van to no ancient Chinese ghost. I'm gonna go there in style, cause this is my style, right, Roadster baby. Here we go. Now apparently there's a glitch. You gotta learn the peel out, but if you peel, God, I missed it. Maybe next time. Apparently, if you're able to peel out in the garage, you can drive around in the garage and you knock the cars out. It's like crazy. I wish I could show it up. Go look up a video of it. I couldn't do it right then. And that'll probably be the only time I ever get to try. Maybe. So, ladies and gentlemen, I bet you're wondering how Studio One went. Well, I got everything installed, believe it or not. I got it set up the way it should be the first time. I was so proud of myself. I thought, wow, I thought, because I've always had computer trouble. Like, back in the day when I used to jailbreak iPods, like, I jailbroke mine first, and, you know, the normal person, what they do is they would download the firmware and then install it into their iPod instead of downloading it from iTunes and having iTunes install it, you know, that's a whole jailbreaking thing. Good lord, I'm the best driver in the world. Excuse me, get out of the way, dude. Oh my god, I've got to go on another street. I can't handle this. This is too much pressure. I can't. Okay, this one should be, there we go. Anyway, back in the day, jailbreaking iPods and whatnot. I always had computer trouble because it always seemed like normal people could download the firmware and it looked like the firmware. It had that little firmware icon like with the box and the iTunes symbol and all that. Well, whenever I downloaded it was like a zip file and I couldn't extract the firmware. So like just stupid stuff like that, little things that didn't even matter. I just couldn't, my computer didn't work, didn't do it. What is this? Oh god, I thought my freaking Why? I thought my game froze for a minute. Oh, this is gonna be a wonderful day of recording. Here we are at Woo's place again. This is a fun mission. This is always a fun mission. But anyway, I thought surely because I'm doing such a huge thing in my life, doing such a huge program like Studio One, that I would run into some problems. Well, turns out it installed it pretty quickly and really no trouble. And I even got my hardware set up without having to look it up. And I thought, man, somebody's looking out for me, you know, wanting me to get this music thing done. But, you know, I still got a little technical things to work out, you know, getting all the inputs in and whatnot. But, I was no! God dang it! The first guy. I thought his back was turned. Let's try that again, ladies and gentlemen. Let's try that one more again. One more time. When we go back through it the next time, we pretty much fail every mission. Alright, he's looking right at you, Nick, so don't be stupid, Nicholas Kangas Khan. Come on, turn around. There we go. Good boy. You a good boy, man. Give me a hug. Give me a hug right there. I locked him out. Anybody else? Oh, hey, man, what's up? Anyway, still got all the things to work out, like with the sample rate and all the, but you know, you'd have to do that anyway, so it's no problem. But the fact that I was able to download a driver successfully and install, how is he not seeing me right now? There is no way, there's no freaking way I could do a racist joke right now, but I'm not racist. I'm just, oh god, get him. Oh, I ran into a chair. No, get down. Oh my god, I am pushing my luck. Push it. Where are we going? Oh, I knew it. Anyway, is this like a little kid singing? Man, sounds like a Becca Black up in here. Oh. No! No! Oh, it was too short! God! Dang, he's too far away right there. Freaking stupid Chinese. Why are they so smart? I'm kidding. I like the Chinese. They're cool cats, you know? They're like a really old system. Like, I don't know any other group of people that have dynasties. That is amazing. They're like, I don't know. There's a sense of mysticism with the Chinese. Like, I don't know what it is, but I like Chinese Japanese culture. I think it's deep. I think it's definitely more rooted than freaking America. I mean that any child looking at that for the first time could no get die. So I really like Chinese. If I ever get a chance to go, oh, freaking chairs, get out of the way. Hey, at least I can see now. I could not see the last place I had to dodge stuff, that freaking sex house. At least I can see, at least the Chinese illuminate their restaurants properly. Freaking Chinese, you guys. You guys, something else. Oh, I don't think so. Oh, look at the dog. Get shot down. Alright, come on. Don't you turn around. I'm right behind you. Look at this. I am so good in this game. I am freaking best.
I am the shadow that walks.
Heck yeah, dude. Let's see. What was I talking about? Anyway, if I ever get to go to China, I would love to just go to like a monk. Well, I forget what you call them. A monastery. Oh my god. I would just meditate all day long and just hang out. It's like, but you're not even Chinese. How do you know how to do with that? Because they're cool, man. Like, I've been started drinking green tea.
Howdy, I'm with the county health inspectors.
Kill him!
Okay, but there goes your A rating.
Yeah, there goes that A rating. Sure what rating did this game get? Did you get like a million rating? Because you think 2003, things were really different. Give me that freaking knife. Give me that there knife. I want that knife. Give it to me. I want it. Oh, man, dude, we're just... Give me this knife. There we go. Let's see if we can throw it. Ah! Threw it right in his freaking head. Right inside his little body. Here we go. Come on. Freaking Chinese. There we go. Give me the hatchet. I want the hatchet. Like that one book that turned into a good movie. Oh, not the samurai sword. Anything but the samurai sword. You guys aren't even samurai. Oh my god, he got me. He freaking got me. I'm gonna die. Oh no, he made me drop the knife of love and peace and victory. Oh my god, stop. Stop! Stop, Nick! I know you're angry. You gotta take care of this guy. He's something else. Quit your stuff, man! God, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I don't have any health. I'm gonna die. This guy with the sword. He got me. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. Ow, no, he didn't get me. Give me the sword. I need it. Where's the guy? Where is he? Come here. I've got a freaking samurai sword with your name on it. Well, I don't know if it may have his name on it. I don't know who it belongs to. Hey, Jumping Bucky. Heck yeah, dude. I'm gonna die. I'm still gonna die. Whoa! We got a zombie up in here, man. And this is where we lose, because he's really strong and we don't have any health. I'd like to thank everyone for watching. Oh, get away! That stuff explodes, man! I'm freaking dead. I don't have any health. If he even looks at me the wrong way, dude, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Dude, I'm trying not to get my... Oh, the only way to kill him is to burn him! Oh, I forgot about that. Holy crap. Alright, well, okay. Now this just got a million times. Okay! Hey! Alright, I'm gonna run him into this freaking... See, that's the only way to kill him. Oh, I'm gonna kill myself. Kill myself on the flames! Nicholas Kangas Khan, you freaking... You can't even kill one zombie. Look at you laying there, you freaking little... Incapacitated... Man, did you not read the Zombie Survival Guide like I did? Okay, let's do this. Alright, let's rock and roll, baby. Freaking, don't kill yourself on the stove, Nick. Please, don't. I just hit random buttons right there. I have no idea what it is. We need to get these freaking knives. Oh, chop, chop! Chop, chop! Time for some sushi! Hibachi style! I don't know. Oh my god. Freaking kill me. What did I hit? I don't know what hit. Hatchets. Like that one movie. Okay, I've got to set something on fire. Oh, yes! Time to chop chop! Well, that didn't work. Go. Oh, yes! Fire everywhere, just the way I like it. Alright, bring it on. Bring it on, samurai guy! I got your number this time. You ain't got nothing. Oh, dude. I just pretty much took them both on at the same time. Freaking got him. Just like that. Now, we're going to get this zombie this time. We're going to set him on fire like he was born in a place where fire exists. Just like that. We went, I'm on fire! Nicholas Kangas Khan is on fire! Where's the freaking stuff? Here it is. Here it is. Right over here, right? Yes, there's the fire. There's the fire. Alright, me and you, baby. Fire all the way. Oh, you on fire? Does that feel good? Feel good being on fire? It doesn't for me. I don't like it. Man, we got zombies up in here. You gotta be careful, though. Like, he's standing, like, right next to the fire. That's good. Because he's dead. He's dead. Freaking burn a zombie alive. That's how you do it. Remove the head while destroying the brain. Or setting them on fire. You know, yesterday at the pig, I had to work all day. That was my last day to work all day, so thankful for that. But I was there, I was thinking, man.
Now I know not to order the chef special.
Ha ha ha! Funny one-liners.
Man, this place gives me the creeps.
There was this,
Who's dead?
Nobody! Locate Agent Wood. Freaking Megadeth is here with us. Can't ask for a better day. We got zombies to kill. Literally shooting zombies right now. What do you mean I don't believe in God? Talk to him every day! I freaking love that one night live in Argentina. Oh my god, that was probably one of the best concerts I've ever seen. And I saw it on the internet, I didn't actually go. I wish I would have known about it, because I may have considered going, but I gotta think how crazy my airfare would have been all the way from Atlanta, Georgia, probably stopping at Panama, and then making our way to Argentina. Just see Megadeth, dude. I'd probably do it. I really like Megadeth, but I don't know if I could afford it. But you know, now it's a DVD, so I just buy it. Watch there. Hey, we got bigger guns. It's a freaking maze down here, dude. I don't know what I'm doing here. Whoa! Yeah. Look at all these bullets flying everywhere. Let's see. Let's go this way. Can we go this way? Kind of just a mad dash. Oh, look, a freaking zombie. He was weird. Oh my god, he's still alive. That was a vampire. That was a zombie. That was a vampire. You saw his fangs, right? We made a wrong turn somewhere in Buffalo. Had a really good, I mean, I'm saying, like, this was a top-notch quote. This would have forever put my quoting in the Guinness Book of World Records because it was just that good. But we made it, ladies and gentlemen. We made it to the end. And we left one alive. Two alive. They're going to kill me! Okay, we won. We won. There's no way we would die. We are impervious to death, even though they are dead. They're already dead. Oh, man. I can't remember what it was. I don't think it was a Godfather quote, but it was something cool. Look at these guns. His arms, I mean. Finally! How long have you been down here, man? It's a little hot down here. Where's your air conditioning? Ooh.
I'm only 342 years old.
Wow.
Well,
dude.
3 centuries of crime will do that to a man.
Not, the end is near. Heck yeah, dude. With my brother was put the fear of God in.
The yin has to balance the yang, Nicholas.
This is true. A little bit of negative and a little bit of positive. Someone explained it to me one day. What the heck? Dude, am I doing drugs? Kill these things. Oh, come on, shoot them, man. I don't know what it is about this. Sometimes you can shoot, sometimes you can't. I don't know. Well, see, now we're good. Got the freaking demon heads coming after me! I don't think so. Get that out of here, Woo! Woo! Freaking... Ah, is he dead? Did I kill Woo? No, because Woo turned out to be a good guy, believe it or not. It was a complete misunderstanding, just like the things that drive my life. Misunderstanding. Freaking... What can I do about him? I can't do anything. Let's get this last demon face head. Call it. Well, no, we still got a little bit more after this. I think we got another set of demon heads, and then we got one really big demon head that has like 3 eyes. Oh, that's what makes the difference in demons, is the eyes. I watched, freaking Scary Movie 6 or 5. I think it was 5. I'm scared of 5, dude. That's just funny, dude. Intro scene with Charlie Sheen and Lindsay Lohan. That's amazing. I've always had a thing for Lindsay Lohan. Always. I don't care if she is the way she is. I don't care if she breaks the law. That's her business. She's still gorgeous, and I would still love her with all my heart. But I'll probably never meet her. So. Ah, and here's Super Demon Evil Guy, who's just a big child. He's a little bit wider, so you want to probably start moving before, well, he's freaking dead. I win.
One shitload of paperwork.
I don't think... paperwork applies to demons and stuff, but Nick, you're knock yourself out, man. That's your problem. Waiting on my iPod to get back from DigiExpress.
Let's get to business, Wrinklebag.
But they didn't even send me an email that they got it, which makes me nervous. How far is Pennsylvania from Tennessee? Not very.
Your competitors, you cannot make informed alliances.
Yeah. All right.
And you
he's
have
talking
to
about
know
stuff.
The competitors' plans before you can crush them.
That is what Big Chong had convinced me of.
I like your fingernails.
Greed. Alliances were made with the wrong people, Nicholas. The
true.
Russian has no honor, but a deal is a deal.
Too late for regrets, pal. People are getting killed. Now tell me who this Rocky is, and I may let you live.
You think you're this good, huh?
I am. I've came this far. I've been to 2 dimensions and back. You took my freaking guns, dude.
Damn.
All right.
Why do I always have this effect on women?
This is what I'm talking about. This is my favorite. I love the ladies, and the ladies despise me. I can't do anything about that. That is their problem. They are missing out on everything. If you can knock these dudes in the fire, I think I could. Well, you gotta knock the chains down, but you gotta break the chains first. Wait, just like, you gotta do this. But you can fall! God! You got me, Woo. I got greedy, and you got me. Woo! Freaking concubines! I love Japanese women. That's why I lost, because I love Chinese women. That was it. I tried to convince John to go to freaking Japan with me, and he said no. I'm thinking, John, do you understand what's in Japan? You get free healthcare. No, I'm just kidding. That's in England. It's still better than America. I don't know. What is the best country in the world? I don't know. You know, because all I can really speak of is America. And, you know, I know its problems. I don't know the problems of Japan. I don't know the problems of Europe. I don't know if insurance rates are jacked other places. I don't know. All I know is that, oh, get in the fire. Oh, no. Oh, yes, I got her in the fire. Even though she's already dead, the fact that she still ended up in the fire is plenty enough for me to appreciate the moment. Come on, you freaking ugly. Oh, you're not ugly. You're good. Oh, please. God, Nick. That was it. That was your moment to shine. No, Nick! Nicholas! Freaking, this was not this hard. This was not this hard 1,000 years ago. Do you ever think that, like, in 1,000 years when people look back on the history and they see all these things, all these video games that were made, and do you think they'll be like, is this what they did for fun, or was this, like, an art form? I don't know, maybe we'll have invented freaking, what is that? Fry? Futurama? Maybe we can freeze people by then. Maybe. I don't know. Oh! Freaking, come on, go through the chains. Break those chains with your body, chick. Well, that could have been taken the wrong way. I watched this really weird sex movie the other day on Netflix. Nymphomaniac. I don't know if anyone's ever watched that. That movie's weird. That movie's weird. But, hey, I mean, I kind of liked it. I thought it was a great story. You know, as far as storylines go, I thought it was great. Come on. Come on! Heck yeah. Monkey kick. Oh, chick. I win. I'm the man. I think this is the finale right here. We're going to try to do an episode. Yes! The Nightmare. Oh, it's Freddy Krueger hanging out. Oh, dude, I was watching Rosario Vampire last night, and it was the episode where God, I can't ever remember their names. Mocha. Mocha's sister got to high school. I'll tell you in a minute. I'll tell you when we start fighting.
I got lots of issues, old man.
Yeah, so do I, man.
What about my father?
Uh-oh.
20 years ago, the Soviets sent one of their top KGB agents to the City of Angels.
This is the most important thing.
Lost loyalty to Mother Russia and pursued a life of crime.
Oh, wow.
Along his path, he was aided by many who could not resist easy money.
Rafferty, what?
Ah!
So
Rocky's that guy.
My patience, man.
Yes, I've saved the best test for last.
Hey, you gave me my guns back. Thanks, bro. Alright, anyway. What is the... Every game has to have this. Freaking dragons. I don't know if they're licensing dragon. Shoot, who's dragon? Freaking Megadeth's got our back again. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, Woo's dragon. Woo's dragon. Whoa! Alright, like I was saying, Mocha's sister finally came to high school, and apparently, turns out that she hates, or Mocha's sister hates the Mocha that we know, like the pink-haired girl. She likes the vampire one. She likes the super powerful vampire one because they used to fight together, and that was like their bonding experience thing. Nick, turn around! He's behind you! And what had happened was, apparently, like... Oh, freaking... Oh, you got me with the tail. You got me... Okay, good one. Good one, Woo. Anyway, oh, we're taking his health down pretty good. Apparently, Mocha, she's been tormented by Mocha for a long time, but, OH, NO! NO! This freaking dragon! Anyway... Yay, Megadeth's got her back again. Sorry, copyrighted music, Megadeth. I apologize. I have nothing but most respect for you. But anyway, apparently, she's been tormenting Mocha for a long time. And it showed all these pictures of them when they were little. And, like, I forget her name. Oh, what's her name? It's like Coco or something. Yeah, it is Coco! Yeah, that's her name, Coco. Mocha's sister. See, it's the play on coffee, I guess. I don't know. What's this freaking dragon, dude? God, it's mind-boggling. Anyway. Dude, I'm just gonna freaking snipe you, dude. I don't care anymore. I don't even give a care. I don't give two cares and a half. I didn't do anything. I can't do that. I'm not that good. And apparently, like, it showed this scene, like, where Coco had dressed up, like, all the famous... Thank God there was chains there that time. Mocha dressed up... Or Coco dressed up, like, all the freaking... Big time super villain slasher films. Like, she was one as Jason, Freddy Krueger, and like some other person. I was like, oh my god, is that really like, is she that person right now? And sure enough, she was. So, that all that just to tell that little story that people probably already knew about. Oh, this dragon, man. This dragon. It reminds me of that dragon from freaking Kingdoms of Amalur at the very end. If you haven't played that game yet, I'm sorry for ruining the ending. The big bad guy of that game, when you know it's a dragon. Like Jack of Blades! Everyone remembers Jack of Blades. Oh, there we go, there we go. Now we're doing some damage. But he doesn't shoot. He doesn't shoot for some reason. He can't shoot what's beside him. He can only shoot. Here we go. Oh, dude, we got it, man. We got it, dude. We got it. Oh, we got this dragon. We've got this dragon in the bizag. No, this me burning my bridges before I even have to use them. Not a good idea, though. Burn your bridges and build it back with wealth. All right, freaking dude, finally get through this whole song. Got through the kind of solo thing. Oh, dragon down!
Pretty cool.
Good lord, man. We're gonna do the bonus cruising, ladies and gentlemen, and we're gonna call this a video. The freaking episodes are getting longer and longer, and I don't know, like, normally I could do an episode in like 15 minutes, now it's taking 30 minutes. Well, I don't know what the deal is. Maybe because I keep dying. I might have something to do with it. Let's go ahead and do the bonus cruising. I want to get, I want to go to the dojo, because we don't need cars anymore. We're at the end of the game. We are at the end of the game. Oh, man. I had no idea. I didn't know this game was so short. It's crazy. I didn't know that it was so short. Let's go ahead. Let's go to the free one, because we can always turn around and come back to the non-free one. I may do that off screen. I don't know. I kind of like this part of LA. This looks cool, man. Where am I? Ocean Avenue? Dude, I've heard about this place. Freaking, isn't Ocean Avenue in Vice City? Or is it Ocean Drive? I think it's Ocean Drive. Oh, weaving it out. Look at that. Good driving. Gotta love this roadster, man. Gotta love it. Ain't nothing to it. When we get down, we get to it. Oh, my God. Here we go. Oh, okay. I think we just went into a place we can't get out of. I think we did. Okay, let's... No, I'm not chasing them, dude. Just lose them. We don't have time for this. Hey, we made it back on the road somehow. Somehow we made it back on the road. I don't care if I'm falling behind. I'm not chasing them. Oh, great. Sorry about your house. Sorry. That's not my house. All right, come on. Soccer mom, come on. Get me out of here, soccer mom. Come on. Hey, there they are. They came back for me. How sweet. Oh my God, why is it so far away? It's like a million miles away, but I think we're almost there. What kind of road is this? Mayberry Avenue? Are you kidding? We're freaking Sheriff Taylor and Opie. Where are they? Oh, we made it. We freaking made it. Oh, four suspect escape. That's right. Just the way I like it. I got one joke. There's this guy. Oh my God! Don't run into gas stations. You'll die instantly. Anyway, Tatuakatoa Boulevard. Can't say that. Where's a big word? This guy, I was playing Guitar Hero 2 actually around this time back in the day. Dirty Boxer, test your skills, go signature move. All I gotta do is learn grapples. Gotta beat the heck out of these boxers, dude. I'll show you. I'm wearing boxers right now. What? get down, guys. Get down. Get down. Get that out of here. Oh, come on. What am I doing? I don't... Dude, they look like Muhammad Ali in the I guess you'd call it the thumbnail of their person. I don't know. Oh, you can't see that because I've got the freaking... I will have put the video in the top corner. And that's what, well, they look like Muhammad Ali. Okay? Kind of. Little different, but they look like Muhammad Ali. I'm just beating heck out of these dudes, man. They don't know. You guys call yourselves boxers? I'm freaking Chinese. I'm beating the heck out of them. Anyway, there was this joke. Back when Guitar Hero 2 was popular, I had played it and then beat it. You know, like, Guitar Hero 2 was one of my favorites, and I had pretty much gotten everything there was to get in that game. But I came back to it when I had Xbox Live, and I borrowed it. I had borrowed it for Xbox, and I went on the leaderboard to see the things, and the guy that was at the top of like Freebird or something for that game. Good lord, this dude's kicking my butt. Oh, here we go. I gotta concentrate right now. I can't just blindly throw myself at this guy. He's kicking my butt, dude. I can't get a beat on him. Trying to block and hit punches. No! God, he got me. That move sucks. I'm gonna die. No, not that time. Okay, I've got to figure this out. This guy cannot be stronger than Kim. No, your freaking grapples, dude. That's probably the grapple I'm trying to learn. I'm probably not gonna learn it. If we fail this, I just failed. Oh, dude, freaking! I don't know what happened right there. May have wore him down or something. Nope. Oh god, I'm never gonna tell the story, but I've already told it in another episode, so what's the point? I don't know if you gotta wait for them to strike. No! Quit your freaking grapple, dude! I can't dodge that! I don't know how to dodge grapples, man. Alright, freaking. Oh god. Oh my god, this sucks. No! God dang it! Oh god. Right there, my hand. Oh god, ow. God, I hate this. Freaking hate it, dude. Oh, god. Stop, just stop, okay? You beat me, you don't got to show off. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen. The joke was, on this guy's bio, he had freaking this joke. And it said, I like my women like I like my wine. 9 years old and locked in my basement. It was the funniest thing I ever saw. I think I tried to friend him, but I think his friendless was maxed out. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, that was an episode. I think we got one more after this one. I don't know what I gotta do. I'm gonna have to make this one short or something because it took me 30 minutes for one. It may take me 30 minutes for another one. I don't know. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. Keep it real. And peace.